When we last left you, our hero was about to see what terrifying discoveries lie in the bowels of the mysterious boat. Let's tune back in as the adventure continues in Let Me Play the Forest, Part 2.
Anything tab?
What does that do? Because tab is multiplayer list. No. Now tab is inventory. Utility craft. This will take a while. Alright, inventory. Tab. Okay. Let's see if that makes it a little easier. Seems like a lot faster than swimming on top of the water. Sorry. saw. I met some natives, it seems. So what do I use for an arrowhead? Ooh, I probably use that. utility. Maybe it's P.
Thank you.
Try to get to more real quick. The noise. What's going on? Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.
I think I'm going back up. Alright, I'm gonna... I'm gonna save again real quick. I think I'm gonna end this one pretty soon. Can I set a fire in here? Oh my God. Go. Oh, that's how you drop it. Safe in here? Baby. Nice. The turtle shell. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop.
What will happen next to our hero after discovering and murdering some of the island native cannibals? How will his advancing knowledge of building fires and shelters help him survive? And what's with the missing passengers? Find out more next time on Let Me Play The Forest, Part 3, only on Ghost TV.